This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The 1908 Republican National Convention was held in Chicago Coliseum, Chicago, Illinois on June 16 to June 19, 1908. It convened to nominate a successor to the popular GOP President, Theodore Roosevelt, and his Vice President, Charles W. Fairbanks. In the event, United States Secretary of War William Howard Taft of Ohio won Roosevelt's endorsement and received the nomination. The convention nominated New York Representative James Schoolcraft Sherman to be his running mate. Contents won the platform. Two speakers, the 21st of June 16, the 22nd of June 17, the 23rd of June 18, the 24th of June 19. Three presidential candidates, 31 withdrew before convention, 32 declined to seek nomination. Four vice presidential candidates, 41 declined to seek nomination. 5. See also. 6. References. 7. External links. The platform. The Republican platform celebrated the Roosevelt administration's economic policies, such as the keeping of the protective tariff, establishment of a permanent currency system, the Federal Reserve, additional government supervision and control over trusts. It championed enforcement of railroad rate laws, giving the Interstate Commerce Commission authority to investigate interstate railroads, and reduction of work hours for railroad workers, as well as general reduction in the work week. In foreign policy, it supported a buildup of the armed forces, protection of American citizens abroad, extension of foreign commerce, vigorous arbitration and the Hague treaties, a revival of the U.S. merchant marine, support of war veterans, self-government for Cuba and the Philippines with citizenship for residents of Puerto Rico and other areas. It advocated court reform, creation of a federal bureau of mines and mining, extension of rural mail delivery, environmental conservation, upholding of the rights of African Americans and the civil service, and greater efficiency in national public health agencies. The platform lastly expressed pride in U.S. involvement in the building of the Panama Canal, the admission of the New Mexico and Arizona territories, called for the celebration of the birthday of Abraham Lincoln, and generally deplored the Democratic Party while celebrating the policies of the Republican speakers. The 1908 Republican National Convention in session. The following individuals spoke at the 1908 Republican National Convention. Many spoke with the goal of nominating a specific nominee, as this was before the age of the primary, and they were all decided at the convention. June 16. Prayer by R.T. Rev. P.J. Muldoon, V.G. Julius C. Burroughs, Michigan Senator. June 17. Prayer by Rev. William Otis Waters, Henry Cabot Lodge, Massachusetts Senator. June 18. Prayer by Rev. Drive, John Wesley Hill, George Henry Williams, former Attorney General. Henry Sherman Boutel of Illinois, lawyer and diplomat. Joseph W. Fordney, Congressman of Michigan. Frank Hanley, Governor of Indiana. Charles A. Bookwalter, Mayor of Indianapolis. Stuart L. Woodford, former Congressman and Judge of New York. Theodore E. Burton, Congressman of Ohio. George A. Knight, attorney and businessman. C. B. McCoy, Ohio factory owner. Woe Emery, young black delegate from Macon, Georgia. Robert S. Murphy, Lieutenant Governor of Pennsylvania. James Scarlett, prominent attorney from Danville, Pennsylvania. Henry F. Cochums, Wisconsin football star. Charles A. McGee, author of The Truth About Money from Wisconsin. June 19. Prayer by Rabbi Tobias Shanfarber. Timothy L. Woodruff, businessman and former politician. Joseph Gurney Cannon, Speaker of the House. Augustus E. Wilson, Governor of Kentucky. Henry Cabot Lodge again. Chase Osborne of Michigan. James Brownlow Yellowley, Mississippi State Legislator. Thomas N. McCarter, former Attorney General of New Jersey and public servant. William Warner, Senator from Missouri. Julius C. Burroughs of Michigan. As for the smaller number of speeches than today, this was caused largely by the fact that only actual observers saw this convention due to lack of broadcast media at this time. There were also more convention business items to take care of, since nominations back then always went all the way to the convention where someone was officially nominated. This was due to the lack of a sufficient primary season for the nomination. For this same reason, nominating speeches were given presidential candidates prior to the convention. Vice President Charles Fairbanks and New York Governor Charles Evans Hughes both seemed like plausible nominees, but Roosevelt was determined to pick his own successor. Though Roosevelt preferred Secretary of State Elihu Root, Root's age and background in corporate law made him an unpalatable nominee, so Roosevelt instead supported Secretary of War William Howard Taft. Entering the convention, Taft, buoyed by the support of The popular Roosevelt was virtually assured of the nomination. Taft won the presidential nomination on the first ballot, overcoming Fairbanks and a few other candidates: Secretary William Howard Taft of Ohio, Speaker Joseph G. Cannon of Illinois, Vice President Charles W. Fairbanks of Indiana, Senator Joseph B. Foraker of Ohio, Governor Charles E. Hughes of New York, Senator Philander C. Knox of Pennsylvania, Senator Robert M. LaFollette of Wisconsin, Secretary L. M. Shaw of Iowa withdrew before convention. Secretary George B. Cortelyou of New York declined to seek nomination. Secretary Elihu Root of New York, President Theodore Roosevelt of New York, incumbent vice presidential candidates. Taft preferred a progressive running mate such as Indiana Senator Albert Beveridge or Iowa Senator Jonathan Dolliver, but Congressman James S. Sherman of New York had the support of Speaker Joseph Gurney Cannon and the New York delegation. Sherman was a fairly conservative Republican who was nonetheless acceptable to the more progressive wing of the party. Sherman won the vice presidential nomination on the first ballot, taking 816 of the 979 votes cast. New Jersey Governor Franklin Murphy received 77 votes, while Massachusetts Governor Curtis Guild Jr. received 75 votes, with the remaining votes going to Governor George L. Sheldon of Nebraska and Vice President Charles Fairbanks. Governor Curtis Guild Jr. of Massachusetts, Governor Franklin Murphy of New Jersey, Governor George L. Sheldon of Nebraska. Representatives James S. Sherman of New York declined to seek nomination. Senator Albert J. Beveridge of Indiana, Governor Albert B. Cummins of Iowa, Senator Jonathan P. Dolliver of Iowa, Governor Herbert S. Hadley of Missouri, Governor Charles E. Hughes of New York. See also 1908 Democratic National Convention. United States Presidential Election, 1908. References. Carrot, Charles Warren Fairbanks, 26th Vice President, 1905-1909, U.S. Senate. U.S. Senate retrieved 9 October 2015. External links. Republican Party Platform of 1908 at the American Presidency Project. Taft acceptance speech at the American Presidency Project proceeded. VP nominee John W. Kern. Candidates George Gray, John Albert Johnson. Republican Party Convention nominee William Howard Taft. VP nominee James S. Sherman. Candidates Philander C. Knox, Charles W. Fairbanks, Robert M. LaFollette Sr., Joseph B. Foraker, L. M. Shaw. Third Party and Independent Candidates. Socialist Party nominee Eugene V. Debs. VP nominee Ben Hanford. Prohibition Party nominee Eugene W. Chafin. VP nominee Aaron S. Watkins. Independence Party nominee Thomas L. Hisgen. VP nominee John Temple Graves. Populist Party nominee Thomas E. Watson. VP nominee Samuel Williams. Other 1908 elections. House Senate VE William Howard Taft, 10th Chief Justice of the United States, 1921-1930, 27th President of the United States, 1909-1913, 42nd United States Secretary of War, 1904-1908, 6th Solicitor General of the United States, 1890-1892, Presidency, 1909 Inauguration. Dollar Diplomacy. Income Tax Amendment. Payne-Aldrich Tariff Act. Mann-Elkins Act. Defense Secrets Act of 1911. Commission on Economy and Efficiency. U.S. Occupation of Nicaragua. United States Chamber of Commerce Ceremonial. First Pitch. State of the Union Address. 1912 Cabinet. Judicial Appointments. Supreme Court. First Oval Office. Chief Justice, Supreme Court. Supreme Court Career. Judiciary Act of 1925 Creation of the Supreme Court. Building. Taft Court Cases. Other Actions. Taft Commission. Insular Government of the Philippine Islands. Philippines Civil Governor, 1901-1904. Taft-Katsura Agreement, 1906-1909. Occupation of Cuba. League to Enforce Peace. National War. Labor Board. Life and Legacy. Early Life. Birthplace, Home, and Historic Site. Woodbury Point. Taft Bridge. Bibliography. U.S. Postage Stamps. Elections 1908 Republican National Convention. 1908 U.S. Presidential Election. 1912 Republican National Convention. 1912 U.S. Presidential Election. Family. Helen Herron Taft. Wife Robert Taft. Son Helen Taft. Manning. Daughter Charles Phelps Taft. Two son Robert Taft Jr. Grandson William Howard Taft. Three grandson Seth Taft. Grandson Alfonso Taft. Father Louise Taft. Mother Charles Phelps Taft. Brother Henry Waters Taft. Brother Horace Dutton Taft. Brother Peter Rawson Taft. Paternal grandfather. Related Progressive Era Theodore Roosevelt. Woodrow Wilson. Category VE United States Republican Party Chairpersons of the RNC. Morgan Raymond Ward Claflin. Morgan Chandler Cameron. Jewel Sabin Jones Key Clarkson. Carter Hannah Payne. Cortelyou New. Hitchcock Hill. Rosewater Hills. Wilcox Hayes Adams Butler. Work Houston Fess Sanders. Fletcher Hamilton Martin Walsh Spangler Brownell Reese Scott Gabrielson Summerfield Roberts Hall Alcorn T. B. Morton Miller Birch Bliss R. Morton Dole Bush Smith Brock Richards Laxalt Fahrenkopf Reagan, Fahrenkopf Atwater Uter Bond Barber Nicholson Gilmore Racicot Gillespie Melman Martinez Duncan Steele Priebus Presidential tickets Fremont, Dayton Lincoln, Hamlin Lincoln, Johnson Grant, Colfax Grant, Wilson Hayes, Wheeler Garfield, Arthur Blaine, Logan Harrison, Morton Harrison, Reed McKinley, Hobart McKinley, Roosevelt Roosevelt, Fairbanks Taft, Sherman, Butler. Hughes, Fairbanks Harding, Coolidge, Dawes Hoover, Curtis Twice Landon, Knox Wilkie, McNary Dewey, Bricker Dewey, Warren Eisenhower, Nixon Twice Nixon, Lodge Goldwater, Miller Nixon, Agnew Twice Ford, Dole Reagan, G.H.W. Bush Twice G.H.W. Bush, Quayle Twice Dole, Kemp G.W. Bush, Cheney Twice McCain, Palin. Romney, Ryan Trump, Pence parties by state and territory state Alabama Alaska Arizona Arkansas California Colorado Connecticut Delaware Florida Georgia Hawaii Idaho Illinois Indiana Iowa Kansas Kentucky Louisiana Maine Maryland Massachusetts Michigan Minnesota Mississippi Missouri Montana Nebraska Nevada New Hampshire New Jersey New Mexico New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin. Wyoming Territory, American Samoa, District of Columbia, Guam, Northern Mariana Islands, Puerto Rico, Virgin Islands Conventions List 1856 Philadelphia 1860 Chicago 1864 Baltimore 1868 Chicago 1872 Philadelphia 1876 Cincinnati 1880 Chicago 1884 Chicago 1888 Chicago 1892 Minneapolis 1896 St. Louis 1900 Philadelphia 1904 Chicago 1908 Chicago 1912 Chicago 1916 Chicago 1920 Chicago 1924 Cleveland 1928 Kansas City 1932 Chicago 1936 Cleveland 1940 Philadelphia 1944 Chicago 1948 Philadelphia 1952 Chicago 1956 San Francisco 1960 Chicago 1964 San Francisco 1968 Miami Beach 1972 Miami Beach 1976 Kansas City 1980 Detroit 1984 Dallas 1988 New Orleans 1992 Houston 1996 San Diego 2000 Philadelphia 2004 New York 2008 St. Paul 2012 Tampa 2016 Cleveland Affiliated Organizations Fundraising Groups National Republican Congressional Committee National Republican Senatorial Committee Republican Conference of the United States House of Representatives Republican Conference of the United States Senate Republican Governors Association Sectional Groups College Republicans Chairman Congressional Hispanic Conference International Democrat Union Log Cabin Republicans Republican Jewish Coalition Republican National Hispanic Assembly Republicans Abroad Teen Age Republicans Young Republicans Factional Groups Republican Main Street Partnership Republican Majority for Choice Republican Liberty Caucus Republican National Coalition for Life Republican Study Committee ConservAmerica Freedom Caucus Ripon Society The Wish List Related Articles History 2009 Chairmanship Election 2011 Chairmanship Election Bibliography Timeline of Modern American Conservatism Conservatism Portal